is literally meters to that side, shooting at this position.
Two of the female YPG fighters escorting us down there. Quite remarkable devastation caused by the explosives used. What's quite clear is that ISIS are far from giving up on this fight.